Hello everyone. Today we will learn the summary of chapter Fire, Friend and Foe. So let's begin. Fire is very necessary for us. It is our friend but an enemy also. It can help us in different ways and it can cause destruction also. It is said that fire is the first discovery of human beings. Early humans must have seen fire destructing here and there through volcanoes and lightnings. They must have tried to catch it. But nowadays we know about fire. Fire needs three important things to get burned. Nowadays we use fire matches to make the heat which is required for burning something. It is said that fire is a good servant but a bad master because it is useful as long as it is under control. If the control is lost, the fire can catch everything around it and burn. Every fuel has a particular temperature at which it starts burning, and this temperature is called flash point. To stop fire, sometimes water is sprayed because it absorbs heat and cools down, sometimes carbon dioxide is sprayed because it reduces the amount of oxygen in the air. Some fires cannot be put out with water. If water is sprayed into an oil fire, the oil will float to the top and continue to burn. Water should not be used in electrical fire because it may cause a short circuit and fire can grow up. After so many accidents today, in some ways we can use the fire in our household. But it is dangerous today also. Long ago there were no firemen, so when fire starts all the nearby people came together and make a chain, and start supplying water to put it out. This time we have so many fire prevention norms in buildings and have special equipments, known as fire brigades. The discovery of fire and its uses helped early man to cope with nature better and gradually adopt a settled mode of life. Fire is still worshipped in many parts of the world. Fire is a friend and enemy both. Here our summary ends.